Never know when I might need these. Saving these for the trail. That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Can you hear me?
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
I'm stuck up here.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brom used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I need help. I can't get down.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall, so I knew Brom's sentence was over. Then I cut 3 more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and All they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Brave said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Got one. To your business. Low and quiet, does it? Thank you. Can't be too prepared. That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I can't get down. Somebody, please! I can't get down. Help!
Going down fast.
Finish them off!
All right, new plan.
Take those watchers down! happen. Machines. Can I talk to you for a minute?
Good for an old remedy.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Awana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.